training. Here we have a 8-month-old boxer mix named Chance. Chance is here for our famous 2-week board and train. At home, he's having a bit of some human and dog reactivity issues. He chews on a lot of things. He's not listening when they're calling his name. He knows a couple commands. He's supposed to know sit, down, off. So we're gonna see how he holds those commands today. Chance, come. Come here, Chance. Chance, come here. Chance, come. Chance, Chance, come. Chance, come. Come here. Chance, sit. Sit. Chance, sit. Chance, place. All right, so you can see he knows a couple commands, but he's not really holding them. Let's see if he knows down. Chance, down. Chance, down. Chance, down. All right, so he's not too familiar with his commands, but we'll check back in 2 weeks and check out his progress. All right, so let's see how Chance heals for us. Chance, heal. Come on, Chance, heal. Chance, Chance, heal.
Hi, this is Lindsay, and this is my dog Chance, and we came to off-leash canine two-week board and train program. Before I brought him here, he had running away issues. He was very people reactive, dog reactive. I would have never thought of taking him outside off a leash. In fact, he got loose several times. And the only way to get him back was to open a car door and he would come running. But I showed up today. They were just sitting outside at a park. There was people playing on a playground. There was a dog walking through. He was just chilling in the grass, off leash, not even doing anything. And if that had been with me, he would have been halfway down the neighborhood. So I highly recommend this program. He's a completely different dog. And I feel confident now that I can take him out on walks, off-leash, loose leash, and he's a completely changed, 100% new dog.